multiplication, two-digit by one-digit without regrouping. 24 times 2 is equals to, unahin muna natin i-multiply ang 2 at 4. 2 times 4 is equals to 8. At isunod natin i-multiply ang dalawang 2. 2 times 2 is equals to 4. 48 ang ating magiging product. 61 times 4 is equals to, muli ay ating i-multiply ang 4 at 1. 4 times 1 is equals to 4. At i-multiply muli natin ang 4 at 6. 4 times 6 is equals to 24. 244 ang ating product. Isa pang halimbawa, 82 times 2 is equals to, 2 times 2 is equals to 4, and 2 times 8 is equals to 16. 164 ang ating product. 43 times 3 is equals to, 3 times 3 is 9, and 3 times 4 is equals to 12. 129 naman ang ating product. 54 times 2 is equals to, 2 times 4 is equals to 8, and 2 times 5 is equals to 10. 108 ang ating product. 62 times 4 is equals to, 4 times 2 is equals to 8, and 4 times 6 is equals to 24. 248 naman ang ating product. Ngayon, tingnan natin kung masasagot ninyo ang mga halimbawang i-multiply sa ibaba. 52 times 3, 94 times 2, at 33 times 3. Pwede kayong mag-comment ng inyong sagot sa baba.